Hi everyone, today I'm going to create a makeup look using Giordani Gold Collection by Oriflame. First things first, I have moisturized my skin and now I'm going to apply their CC cream, and this is in the shade light. It smells really good actually, and it feels really good on the skin as well. So I'm going to apply it evenly to tone out my skin. So next I'm going to take their eyeshadow palette and I'm going to apply the brown shade in my crease to define my crease line. The eyeshadows are very smooth and very blendable, and the shade is also really good. So once I'm done with my crease, I'm going to take a light gold shade to apply all over my lid. After that, I'm going to take their white shadow to apply on my brow bone and my inner corner of my eye. So now I'm going to apply eyeliner. It is very hard for me to apply eyeliner on the screen like while recording. So what I do is I draw the outline. I like to apply it in a winged form. So I draw the outline and fill in with my liner. So this Giordani black eyeliner is really matte and black, and the texture is also really good.